Good day to you. How are you doing? For those that don't know me, my name is Ian Dixon. I am an international business speaker. I get to travel all around the world, standing on stages, talking to business owners just like you. Why am I here today? I'm going to ask you just for 5, maybe 6 minutes of your time, because I want to share with you something that I think is really exciting. Basically, I have been asked to team up with an amazing web company, and let's be fair, there's lots of them, but this company, absolutely on point. I've been asked to share up with an amazing web company called WEBPRO. And they've asked me if I would share in my kind of upbeat, positive style, some web content completely free for you. So that's it. So if you've got 5, 6 minutes, I just want to go through what you've got access to over the next 12 months, completely free. So that's basically what I want to share. I've got 5 or 6 slides I just want to go through, just giving you an overview. And the date for the first event. So if you've got 5, 6 minutes, just stick around. That's basically what I'm going to be sharing with you. I'm going to put a, if this will work, I'm going to put some slide. Look, it worked. Fabulous. Right. This was my third go, I'll be honest. Let's go through, literally, I've got 5 or 6 slides. So yes, WEBPRO. I'll share a bit more information about them in a sec, but they've asked me if I would front up a series of completely free, like 12 free events, webinars, online events, giving away content. Like, and I'll give you the dates and an overview of the content. So let's not kind of hang around on it. Some information that kind of blew me away. This isn't from WEBPRO. This is just me. But did you know that there, and this is why you need to tune in to these free webinars, there are 1.1 billion websites as of January this year. The interweb told us that there were 1.1 billion websites, but don't worry, it's okay. I'll tell you why, because there's only 200 million that are active, right? 200 million websites. That is a lot of websites. That's 252,000 websites are created every single day. That is literally 10,500 every hour. 175. So even since I've been speaking to you, how long? We're 3 minutes in. 500 websites have been made and gone live. And that's a website every 3 seconds. So why am I sharing this? Because you want your website found, right? So you want to be on page one on Google. You want people, when they do a search on Bing, Google, whatever their search engine of choice is, you want to get found, okay? So, and when you know you're up against 200 million active websites, you want to get it right. So, right, just literally 10 seconds, maybe 30 if I was to be really vain. Who am I? Right, so I'm an international business speaker. I get to literally, I've just come back from Africa. I'm off to Australia in October, maybe Las Vegas in December. There's just, I get to travel around the world. And I love doing stuff at home. And I'm going to share with you actually something that we're going to be doing with WEBPRO next year. We're going to do a physical event as well, which I'm really looking forward to. But this is a series of Zoom events that you can literally put your slippers on and sit and watch. So, yeah, so there's just a little bit of information about me. I'm 18 years into what I do. I've kind of been around the block a little bit. Done all sorts of different jobs. And one of those actually was, I do have a bit of a geeky background, which is why I was very happy to support WEBPRO. I can talk a good game. I can't deliver a good game, but I can talk a good game. The WEBPRO guys can deliver a good game. And let's just talk about them just briefly. And then I'm going to give you some information about these events. So 2002 created WEBPRO. And then the amazing Anton, he bought the company 2012. And then you've got Anton, Kerry, and Adela there, and a whole raft of other people. But Anton, Kerry, and Adela I've been working with to put these events together for you. Amazing company. Check them out. Just literally WEBPRO, Google WEBPRO, you'll go find them. They do marketing, you know, they're very creative. I mean, I've seen the stuff they've been putting together for these webinars, really cool stuff. So yeah, definitely worth checking out. Listen, I'm not here to sell them. I'm really here to give away completely free content. That's why I'm here. Right. So like I said, just 5 minutes is all I wanted to take of your time. So the first event is on Thursday, the 18th of August. Just for 90 minutes between, and these are all just 90 minutes, these events, other than the day event that they're putting together, is on Zoom and 10 till 11:30, completely free. Having a website is a bit like, you know, you need to exercise, right? So, you need to know whether or not you're doing it right. So, I have a few things that I like to say. So it's certainly with websites, and I, you know, when I'm networking, I meet a lot of web companies, and I give them a free kind of a marketing line, if you like, and that is that your website is never finished. So it's one of these things that I meet a lot of business owners, and they have a website built, and then they could just kind of leave it and tick a box and say, right, I've got a website. Well, when you have your web, when your website goes live, that's the start of the process. Like, that's not the end of the process. That's the start of the process. And this first event, this is really about understanding what sits behind that, so that you can have an understanding actually from your web developer whether or not they are, you know, they've encouraged you to do some exercise, but are they showing you how to do those exercises correctly? So. So like I say, so at the title of our first event is having a website is a bit like doing exercise. We all know that we need to do it, but are we doing it right? So, and I'm sure we've all seen these ladies in the gym or these gents in the gym that are doing very strange press-ups and in fact, I can remember being in a gym watching somebody trying to do all sorts of weird and wonderful things with the pulley weights thing. So, yeah, interesting stuff. So, this is our first event, but let me just whiz through so that you've got an idea of just what we've got lined up to come in 2022 and 2023. So I must admit, I thought I was signing up to do one, and we've ended up. I got quite excited by it all, to be honest. So we're going to talk about websites overview first on the 18th of August. Then we're going to talk about the content. So, you know, what actually should you have in, what should be out, and, you know, what should you keep up together? Online marketing, your SEO, so that's basically your search engine optimization. Google is essentially blind, so it's really important to make sure that things like your photographs are tagged and you have your word densities right. And this is science. It's not like it's yes, of course it needs to look pretty, but ultimately it's no good having a pretty shop front on a back street, right? You need to be on the high street. So Google Ads, so that's kind of bribing your way onto page one. If you get that wrong, it can cost you a fortune. I work with companies that spend literally tens of thousands of pounds a month on Google Ads. It's understanding when that diminishing return starts kicking in. So that's going to be a really interesting one to do. Then your socials in January. Analytics, there's GA4 coming in 2023. What even is GA24? So if you don't know, nor do I, so we're going to find out. So GA4 is essentially they're basically changing the way that analytics is done in 2023. So that's definitely going to be a one that's worth looking out for. Google My Business, that had a really big change this year, and that's going to be a fabulous session because that's a very powerful, underused tool. Then the physical roadshow, come and have a curly sandwich, a cup of tea, who knows, maybe even a beer after the event. So I love doing live events, can't wait to get back into the room. I've just come back from Malawi in Africa. I've just done 6 days there. I was speaking for 48 hours over 6 days. It was hard on the old throat, but I loved every minute of it. Can't wait to do the roadshow in 23. Email marketing, you know, it's one of these things, you know, there is so much email stuff comes into our inbox, you know, spam, the whole GDPR thing. Was intended to help stop or reduce some of that. Email marketing works, which is why it's in here. offline marketing. This is a big topic for me generally. We get lazy, and actually, because a lot of our online stuff is free, it's definitely important to make sure that you balance some of that with your offline marketing. And then branding, which I think is our last one of the year. Oh, no, security. We're going to finish off with branding and security, of course. And again, security is fluid, is always changing. The hackers are always trying to hack in, and the security companies are always trying to cover us over. So, give us cover. So I have a thing on my website that tells me how frequently somebody's trying to hack into my website. It's every single day. Like, somebody is trying to hack my website every single day. Now, I'd like to say from somewhere in the world, but because of having these internet, you can go onto the internet, any VPNs, virtual private networks, you can basically go anywhere and pretend to be anywhere. So yeah, but somebody tries to hack my website every single day. I get an email every day, it shows me how many times. So the website security one's going to be really important. Right, look, I've just overrun already. We're 11 minutes in. 12 amazing months of content for you. There's 12 events, 12 free events, and our paid roadshow on the 16th of March, where you can come and have lunch. And I'm sure it's going to be an amazing day. I think it's a day. It might only be in an afternoon, but anyway, it's going to be physical. We're not fighting. We're going to be in the room. So just a reminder then, Thursday, the 18th of August, 10 till 11, completely free. Getting them right, getting your websites right, get yourself booked on. The web link is here. You can actually book now, I believe. So it's a completely free event. Strongly encourage you. Listen, come and try the first one and see what they're like. So you can probably tell from how I've just been talking. I promise you it'll be fun. My goal is to make sure that something as dry as web content and websites is interesting to listen to, because I promise you it can make a massive difference to your business. Let's get rid of that for a sec and bring my ugly mush back up. There you go. Hope you found that useful. My name is Ian Dixon, an international business speaker. I am really looking forward to teaming up with the guys at WebPro. We have a fabulous series of completely free webinars to share with you. The first one is on Thursday, the 18th of August. Websites are a bit like exercise. We know that we need to do it, but are we doing it right? So thank you for tuning in. We look forward to seeing you on the 18th of August. Go check out WebPro's website and look at their events page. You can get yourself booked on today. Bye for now.